Meares family. Dora, Dee Dee, Lynn, Paula, and Fred. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you. Welcome to our friends at home. We thank you. I'll tell you a little secret. If I seem a little clean and excited and fresh today, I am. I have a lady who helps me at home do the work. Her name is Mercedes, and she speaks no English at all. She's a marvelous housekeeper. One fault. Tends to leave household products around the house in weird places. Now, I swear to you that this is true. I got out of the shower yesterday, dried myself off, took the talcum, sprinkled it. It was Ajax. But an hour later, getting dressed, I sprayed my arms and dust. I swear to you. So if I seem a little slippery to her, or gamey, know at least I'm clean. Here's the winning family, the Troopers. How you doing?
Hello.
You gonna do it this time?
You better believe it.
Yeah, they've been up twice here for the big money. Not any time, but you did win $1,358. Remind me of all the people you have with you.
My sister and my niece, my cousin and my nephew.
All right. By the way, some letters that we get, they say, how come did I change? And a lot of our contestants do not change. Some of them are very poor and only have one set of clothing. I've noticed you've changed. You were in green just the day before, weren't you?
Merry Christmas.
Yeah. Is this the same suit you were wearing?
I'm so ashamed.
Oh, I'm going to move on here. How are you?
Fine.
It's nice to see you. You look good.
Thank you.
If you get up to the fast money, are you going back to the ladies again?
No.
We're getting a new combination.
First, we had two ladies get up and play. Disaster. Then the two gentlemen got up. Disaster.
Hi, Richard.
And here he is, son of disaster.
Hi. How are you?
How you doing?
I'm fine.
Nice to see you. Here's the family going to challenge you. They're called the Mirror. How are you? We welcome you. Who have you got with you? A bevy of beauties, I see, but who are they?
I have my three daughters, Dee Dee, Lynn, and Paula, and my son, Fred.
A handsome family. Where do you live, darling?
In Highland. You've never heard of it.
Okay, well, I'll wait until the cheers get down. So near San Bernardino?
Yes, sir.
Oh, that's pretty, isn't it?
It's excellent.
Yeah. Now, are these all the children that you have? Do you have others tucked away somewhere?
No, no. These are my
family?
Legal children, yes.
Well, I weren't suggesting they were... They were illegal. How are you, Dee Dee?
Fine.
Tell me a little about Dee Dee.
I work at JCPenney's in San Bernardino, and I go to school at Cal State.
What are you going to study to be?
I major sociology.
Good girl. Nice to see you. Look gorgeous. How are you, Lynn?
Oh, fine.
Oh.
Better now.
What are you doing, Lynn?
I go to school.
You kiss very well. Oh, yes?
I'm an English major. I work for Colonel Sanders. And
yeah?
I am very happily engaged.
Oh, drat. I was doing well. Better speak up. Little Paula. Tell me about Paula.
I am an assistant manager for Kentucky Fried Chicken in Colton, and I'm a newlywed of 9 days.
Really?
Yes.
To whom? Is he here?
No, he isn't.
9 days. Hope you'll be happy. Fred, what do you do?
Well, I'm a student and a teacher. I teach at a juvenile hall, and I'm working on a doctorate in government.
Oh, at least it wasn't in chicken.
Right.
Congratulations. Heads of families, join me for the face-off. As you know how this works, we survey 100 people. The top 7 answers are on the board behind me. Your object, you try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something people try to be on time for. John.
Subway.
Subway, of course. That's a lock answer. Show me Subway. Not there. Dora, wide open board. Name something people try to be on time for.
Their wedding.
Their wedding. I should say. Get me to the church on time. Show me wedding. Oh, easy answer. I didn't think. Wonderful. Now, you can build that bank up, or you can make John's family do it. What are you going to do, play or pass?
We'll play it.
They're going to try and do it all, John. We'll see. Dee Dee, name something people try to be on time for.
Work.
Work? Of course, otherwise you won't hold the job. How many people of the 100 surveyed said work? 17, $41. Lovely, Lynn.
A doctor's appointment.
A doctor's appointment. Otherwise, they charge you, don't they?
Right.
An appointment with the doctor. Oh, dear. They just charged you a strike. Did not make our top seven answers. Two more strikes, you'll lose control of the question. The Coopers, who are plotting busily, will have a chance to steal. Paula, you can do that by just getting it right. Name something people try to be on time for.
A date.
A date. Show me a date.
Let's see, an airplane flight.
An airplane? You better be, otherwise they go. An airplane flight. Well done. Good. $54 and three answers remaining, one strike. Dora names something people try to be on time for.
School.
School. Otherwise you get a demerit, don't you?
Right, you're tardy.
Okay, well, that's right, tardy. My son was the most tardy. I thought it was an honor. Show us school. Well, that's very tardy of the people in this survey, I must say. That's your second strike. Dee Dee, three answers remaining. Name something people try to be on time for.
A bus.
A bus? Show me bus. You can do it.
Okay,
talk
church,
it over.
Church.
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 Anything else? Anything else?
Meeting.
Meeting.
But
church.
I think it's church.
Movie.
Church.
Need an answer.
Give me the church on time.
Church. Yeah. Church. All right. I don't know. I thought they would always hold a sermon for you.
No, not at our
They won't. I guess they must be like planes. We'll see. If church is up there, you're going to steal the money. If it's not there, the Meares ladies get to keep it. Show us church. Fantastic. Never thought it'd be there. I never thought that would. Number five.
Movie.
That's right, they start. And number seven. Always be punctual. They have $54. First family to get 200 wins the game, plays for 5,000. Will they get on the board? Stay tuned. You can change all that. Come on, Judy. Judy, 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 Dee Dee, Dee Dee, Dee Dee. Right, here we go now. Surveyed 100 people. The top five answers are on the board to this question. Name the greatest leader America has ever known. Dee Dee.
JFK.
She said JFK right on the buzzer. All right? JFK, John Fitzgerald Kennedy. Good girl. Two answers, my love. Even more popular. Name the greatest leader America has ever known.
Abraham Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln. Is it there? Oh! Better be. 38 seconds. $54. Are you going to play,
yes,
Judy?
We're going to play.
Oh, yes? You're not even
yeah.
going to talk it over? You know all the leaders?
I'm proud to be an American. I'm going to put my money there.
She's going to give it a shot. All right. Go back to your family. You're running for office, by the way?
No.
Just checking. Name the greatest leader America has ever known, Susan.
George Washington.
George Washington. Mr. George Washington, are you in town? Yes. 20 people set up. $74. Two answers remaining. We're running out of leaders. Robin.
Roosevelt.
Roosevelt. There were
Franklin
two of them.
Delano Roosevelt.
FDR. Show me FDR. Yeah. There were two. 10 people said it, $84. And, Meares, you're planning, but it looks as though they really know it. One answer, no strikes. Uh-oh, I've come to Brian. The greatest leader America has ever known.
I'd say Harry Truman.
Harry Truman. If Harry Truman's there, it's a clean sweep. Show me Harry Truman. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Well, that's come as a very ugly shock to myself and Soupy Sales. We'll be back right after this. Challenging Hev El Zilcho. Lynn, you can change it. Come up here. Susan. You can get into this game because this is kind of a strong question. The dollar values are doubled. So you can win a lot of money in a hurry, okay, if you do it. And you know that. This is your third time here. surveyed the 100 people. The top five answers are on the board to this question. Name a baseball pitch. Susan. How quickly time flies. Lynn.
Curve.
Thank you, dear. Thank you. I've been thinking of those for years. I knew it had nothing to do with baseball. Show me a curve. Oh.
All right.
That's the most popular answer. 62 people said it. Look, $124 there. Now, gonna play or you gonna pass?
I wanna play.
We're gonna play it. Come on, Lynn, we got it. Come on, we're playing.
You're gonna play it. Yep, rejoin your family, Susan. We're gonna try and get into this game here. Name a baseball pitch, Paula.
Knuckleball.
A knuckleball. All right. Throw us a knuckleball. There it is. Two people said it. $4. Fred.
Changeup.
A changeup?
Right.
See, I don't know too much about that. That sounds good to me.
All right.
Two changeups, please. No, we'll leave them here. Is there a changeup? Is there a change down? No change. I'm sorry. That's your first strike. There's only three answers remaining. You can get right into this. It sounded like you were all baseball fans that you really are rooting. Dora, name a baseball pitch.
Spitball.
Of course. Is it legal? Who cares if it's up there? You don't mind, do you?
No.
Show us a spitball. Yes. 10 people said it, $148. One strike, Dee Dee. Two answers remaining. Name a baseball pitch.
How about a fastball?
A fastball? Yeah. All right. Show us a fastball. 16 people. $180 there. One strike. One answer remaining. Lynn.
Slider.
A slider.
Come on, Lynn, baby.
Who's your favorite baseball team?
Yankees.
Oh, stop throwing our slider. If slider's there, it's a clean sweep, and you are in the game. Show us a slider. Not there. Two strikes. One answer remaining. You can give them a chance, or you can stop them right now. Paula, a baseball pitch.
Slow ball.
I think there's a fastball. There should be a slow ball. I would think so. Although there was no change up. Slow ball is there. You're in the game. Show us a slow ball. You can do it right now. Talk it over.
Spinner.
Need an answer.
Sidearm.
Spinner. Wonderful album. If spinner is there, you're going to steal that money. Remain a winning family. If it's not there, the Meares are in the game. Show us a spinner. You got it. That's a knuckleball. I don't know. Isn't there a ball called a sinker?
Yeah.
Show us number four. Screwball. What do I know about baseball? I know we got a commercial, and we'll be right back. Meares, comeback of the century, $180. $144 for the Coopers. Robin, come on. Paula, let's go. I want to remind you, dollar values are doubled. This question will decide the winning family. We surveyed 100 people. The top three answers are on the board behind me to this question. Name a Mark Twain character. Robin.
Tom Sawyer.
Tom Sawyer. Show me Mr. Tom Sawyer. There he is. The answer. $120 there. Play or pass?
Play.
I think we should play, too.
Play.
Gonna play?
Yeah.
You're gonna play, darling. We'll see how that works out. Brian, name a Mark Twain character.
Huckleberry Finn.
Huckleberry Finn, who invented, I believe, the screwball. Yeah. Mr. Huckleberry Finn. There he is. 36 people said it. There are $192 there. No strikes on you. One answer remaining. John, a Mark Twain character. 3 seconds. Now that's it. That could be one nail in the old coffin there. That's your first strike. Every answer is important here. Right now, Judy, a Mark Twain character.
Aunt Pity.
Aunt Pity? If it's there, it's a clean sweep. Show me Aunt Pity. Not there. Second strike. Susan.
Joe?
Show me Joe. You can do it right now. Talk it over.
Widow Douglas.
Aunt Polly.
Aunt Polly.
Jim.
Aunt Polly.
I need an answer.
Aunt Polly.
If Aunt Polly's there, you'll love Mr. Mark Twain, because you will be the new winning family. If she's not there, the Coopers remain the champs. Show us Aunt Polly. You did it. $358 in the money you won there.
Thank you.
Let me hear from my friends. Take care. Bye. Who's going to play? Come on out here. Who's going to go first? You go to your room. All right. They made the comeback of the year. We'll see if they can make $5,000 right after we watch this. Congratulations. Hear anything? We're going to play Fast Money, and this is how we do it. I ask you five questions, Lynn. Give me five answers in 15 seconds. Trying to think of the most popular answers, because if you and young Fred can get 200 points, we'll be delighted to pay you $5,000, all right?
And for that.
We want you to win. Give me 15 seconds on the clock, please. First question is a long question, but your time does not start until I finish reading it, all right? A duet is two people singing together. Give me a word for a singing group of more than two people.
A trio.
Besides Alaska, name a state that is very cold.
New York.
Something found in a church.
Pews.
Something people drink after dinner.
Cream de mint.
Something that goes very fast.
Race cars.
Turn around, little darling. Good. Got a duet of two people singing together. Give me a word for a singing group more than two people. And you said a trio, and our survey said 54. Yes. Besides Alaska, name a state that's very cold. And you said New York. Our survey said 3. That's because they all move out here. 57 points you have. Something found in a church. I thought you gave me an opinion. You said Q. Our survey said 38. 95. Good. Something that people drink after dinner, and you said, the old creme de la mint. Our survey said 3. You've had not 1-0. You are doing well. 98. Something that goes very fast, we asked. You said, race car. And our survey said 17. You got 115. Clear the board, please. Hey, you did fantastic.
Thank you.
I'll get your brother out here.
Okay.
Off you go. Come on. Little old Fred, stand there. She did sensational. You got a great sister. You need 85 points, and you will get $5,000 in your family. I'll ask you the same question that I asked Lynn. You cannot duplicate her answers. If you do, you hear this sound. I'll say, try again. You give me another answer, all right?
All right.
Remind everyone, please, the answers that Lynn gave us. Then give me 20 seconds on the clock, please. First question is a long question, but the time does not start until I finish reading it, okay? A duet is two people singing together. Give me a word for a singing group of more than two people.
Quartet.
Besides Alaska, name a state that's very cold.
Montana.
Something found in a church.
Altar.
Something people drink after dinner.
Brandy.
Something that goes very fast.
A car.
Try again.
Plane.
A plane. That's 5. Turn around. You're 85 points from the big money. The duet is two people singing together. Give me another word for a singing group more than two people. You said quartet. Our survey said 27. Trio was the number one answer. 58 points away from $5,000. Besides Alaska, name a state that's very cold. You said Montana. Our survey said 10. The state of Maine, number one answer, 48 points away. Something found in a church, we said. You said the altar. Our survey said 16. Hugh was the number one answer, 32 points away. something people drink after dinner. You said brandy. Our survey said 11. Coffee was the number one answer. You are 21 points away from $5,000. The question, name something that goes very fast. You said a plane. You need 21 points to appear there in that for the big, big money. Our survey said...
Some departing contestants receive the Presto Hot Dogger. Cooks 1 to 5 hot dogs in just 60 seconds. Easy to use, easy to clean. Presto's Hot Dogger. And Hallmark writing instruments, pen and pencil sets in your choice of 40. A teak, walnut, tulip wood, rosewood, and African Wednesday wood. Distinctive Hallmark gifts. And Berkey Keystone Wizard Camera for instant pictures that develop right before your eyes. In beautiful color. Instant picture fun for the family from Berkey Keystone. And you can wish any man a Merry Christmas with a Schick Hot Lather Machine. America's favorite hot lather dispenser from Schick. This is Gene Wood speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.